trees swayed. Their trunks stayed steady. They huddled close, as though for warmth. Past winds had marked a path in their limbs. They reached not upwards to the sky, but towards the south. Personified, they dreamt of temperate climates. They had grown together. Sprung from a single seed. And now, the only sound was the whistle of the wind. Between the two.